You can't fool a quart of liquor or a deck of cards. Now, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to mule kick this. Two simoleons.
You aiming to win them all?
You're going to stop playing that same tune over and over. I'll go right out of my mind, over and over and over.
That's Sam's lonesome tune. When he plays it, he feels better, eh, Sam?
That's right, Shep. Sometimes I even cry.
Well, I got a mite of curiosity and a heap of faith. I'm going to see you, Shep.
Well, that's all there is. Ain't no more.
Well, I got jacks back to back.
I had a pair of queens. You ain't got no sense in your head at all. You gonna stop playing that hard luck violin? I'm gonna break it right over your head. Let me
bust my brand new Sears Roebuck fiddle, Pinky, and I'll string your eyeballs on the catgut. Shep?
Huh?
Well, hey, what are you doing all the way out here?
You said if a cattleman's report came, to bring it.
Well, not at night, honey.
It's only an hour's ride. I enjoyed it. Evening, everybody.
Evening.
It's our last night here. You didn't have to bother.
Yeah. Another assessment. Yeah, you should have burned it.
Won't you sit down a minute, honey?
No. Might have guessed it was poker night. I'll be riding back. Who's winning?
Reb. I'm the big loser. If we want to win it back, we better get on with the game. Oh, kiss for luck, honey. Ah.
If I stick around, I'll cramp your style. Night, everybody.
Night. Night. Oh, honey, we've been having mountain lion trouble. I'd feel better if you didn't ride back alone. Jube, you ain't playing. Ride her back, will you, please? I got a feeling May's brought me luck. Oh, you pretty thing. Like a charm, honey, a charm. Good night.
Think your luck's changed, Shep?
Plenty, plenty.
Well, we'll see.
This is the way it ought to be, Jube. You and me. Let me ask you something. When you came here, neither of us asked for it, did we? Then when Shep asked you to be foreman, you knew how it was. You could have said no, but you stayed, didn't
sure,
you?
I stayed. Shep made me feel like somebody. Shep gave me a reason for living.
Shep, what about us? What if I made a mistake? What's wrong with somebody trying to patch up her life?
There's nothing wrong with you trying. You just picked the wrong guy to patch it up with. That's all.
No matter if you love me, and don't tell me you don't. I can tell when a man wants me.
There is a difference, you know.
Then I'll settle for the difference. And nobody has to know, Jude. Nobody. Except you and me.